I look mega pale. Oh my god. Hey guys, what's up? So today I came up with this look right here. I don't really know what to call it, but I really like it. I just sat down and looked at, in front of my camera, looked at all my makeup and was like, okay, I'll do this. Super simple, super achievable. But I don't know, I think it's pretty. When I first started doing it, I like didn't like it at all. And then I put on lashes and I was like, okay, it's a little bit better. But then I used black lipstick and I was like, this is amazing. This is super pretty. This is great. So I really like it. And I used the Naked palette. To me, it's like newer. I got it for Christmas this past year. For everyone else, it's like probably in their trash because it's old. But I really like it. Super pretty. Has a lot of pretty colors in it. And I haven't used it, so I decided to use it. But yeah, so. Oh, also please excuse my nails. They look disgusting and terrible. I know. Don't come at me about that. And I think that's all I have to say in this intro. If I forgot something, I'll just say it in the voiceover. Oh yeah, I like voiceovers. So, I'll just do that, and then whenever I don't do voiceovers, I'll let you know, like, I'll call it, like, a talk through blah blah blah, or whatever. But yeah, okay, so now that's all I have to say, and if you want to see how I achieved this look, then please keep on watching. First, I'm starting out with Naked and using that as a transition shade, but not really. I'm using it as a crease color. That's because, as you know, I have very hooded eyes, so I need to make a fake one for myself. Then I'm going to be taking Buck and I'm going to focus it on the outer corner of my eyes and taking whatever color I have left on my brush and blending it into my crease. I'm trying to give myself a cat eye effect. But not fully, so I don't know. Sorry, I'm sick, that was gross. I'm now taking Smog and I'm putting that all over my eyelid and up to my fake crease so I don't have any shimmer in this color to transfer. This color is so pretty and I've honestly never appreciated this palette, but I don't know why. Because it has some great colors and it's really good as a staple palette. Now I'm taking Dark Horse. I'm doing the same thing I did with Buck and focusing it on my outer corner. And this is going to give me the smoky eye effect I want. And it's also going to, again, give me that kind of cat eye look. Taking Virgin, I'm going to use that on my brow bone to blend all the colors better together and to blur everything out. Then I'm using Sin as an inner corner highlight. Nothing special here. I'm going to take the NYX Liquid Matte Eyeliner and make as thin as a line as I can possible and try and get it as close to my lashes. And then I'm going to use the NYX Gel Eyeliner in my tight line, because I hate when people put on eyeliner and then you can see like a little bit of their skin and ugh, I just hate it. I don't know if that made any sense, but yeah. And then for under my eyes, I'm taking Buck and I'm just gonna smoke that out. And then I'm taking Dark Horse and I'm going to put that close to my lashes, but only on the outer corner. And then I took some brown liner from e.l.f. that I don't know the name of and put that on my waterline off camera because I have to get super close to my mirror. For lashes, I'm using my Ardell Wispies and they're super pretty, but they're not too dramatic, so it makes the eye perfect. And then for lips, I'm taking the Bronx by Ofra. And I'm going to use that. I was going to use a nude, but I'm so happy I used a black because it completed the look and made the eyes look super good and like more smoky, but not too much. But yeah, so that's all for this video. And thank you so much for watching.